Hi guys, namaste. Today's video is a part 3 of kitchen decor DIY series. I have already uploaded part 1 and part 2 of this video where I have shared 4 DIYs. I will link those videos in the description box below and also at the end of this video. And now let's get started with today's video. First, we will make this spoon and knife holder recycling some glass jar. So first we have to remove the sticker, clean the jar inside and outside, dry it properly. I am using two sizes of jar. One is little bit bigger than the other one. For painting my glass jars, I am using sponge and acrylic paints. With sponge, it is little bit easy to paint on jars than with the brush. I'm only going to do one coat of paint because I want my colors to be a little bit translucent. You can do two coats or as many as you like. After painting, I'll let them dry overnight and then I'll apply dishwasher safe Mod Podge on it with sponge. This will be a protective layer on our paint. If you don't have this dishwasher safe Mod Podge, you can also apply any simple Mod Podge or any kind of acrylic paint sealer you have. And then I'll let this dry overnight. After this, I will decorate my jars using some jute thread. Now I'll stick this jute thread around my jars using some hot glue. For this blue jar, I'm going to cover it with jute thread on the top and the bottom portion. I'll leave little bit of the middle area as it is. And for the yellow jar, I'll wrap the jute thread in the center portion. You'll see how I'm doing. Once we are done with the jute thread, I'll take black acrylic paint and then I'll write my text using a small size brush. Now let the text color dry completely and then we are ready to use our beautifully decorated jars. I had this cute cloud shaped tray already in my kitchen. Now I'm placing my decorated jars on top of it. With my both jars, I'm going to keep my beautiful Haman dasta. Ye mujhe meri mummy ne diya tha. I love it. And how cute this little corner in the kitchen slab looks. I really like it. ये जो नट्स जार है, दिस आई हैव शोन इन पार्ट टू ऑफ माय किचन डेकोर वीडियो. प्लीज चेक आउट दैट वीडियो आफ्टर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. एंड नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू आवर लास्ट DIY, वेयर आई एम गोइंग टू पेंट माय फ्रिज डोर. तो वी लिव इन डबलिन, यहाँ पे वी हैव वुडन डोर्स ऑन आवर फ्रिज. इफ यू डोंट हैव वुडन डोर्स ऑन योर फ्रिज, यू कैन ऑल्सो डू दिस टेक्निक, पेंटिंग टेक्निक ऑन एनी ऑफ द डोर ऑफ योर किचन कैबिनेट. It will instantly make such a huge difference in the kitchen, trust me. So first, I'll start by covering all the areas where I don't want to paint with painter's tape or masking tape. I made a mistake of not removing the handles before painting. It is quite easy if you remove the handles. So please remove the handles before painting. Anyhow, you will see at further in this video that I am painting on the handles as well. Now I am wiping the surface where I want to paint with a damp cloth so that there is no dust or any other particles. So first I am going in with a paint brush and wall paint, white paint, and then I will do on several coats of paint with roller. Because I am doing on a dark background, I'll have to do various coats of paint. But it depends on what kind of background you have on your cabinet. Of course, you can sand the cabinet surface before painting it, but wo bahut zyada bada task hota hai. So I just went in with the paint. Kyunki ek extra coat karne mein, it's easy for me than to sand and clean all those things. This is how it looks after first coat of paint with the brush. And now I'm going in with the roller. The roller ke liye we need this type of tray and we have to pour in the paint like this. Main koi expert nahi hu wall painting mein. Maine ek hi baar wall paint kiya hai, my kids bedroom wall. You can watch that video, I'll link it in the description box below. Aur yahan pe ek eye card bhi aayega. Yeah, to ab main roller se paint kar rahi hu. Maine kul mila ke I have done 4 coats of white paint. So baar baar wohi coats dikhane ka koi sense nahi hai. Enjoy painting for a little bit and then we'll move on to the next part. So after I'm done with all the coats of paint, ab mere dimag mein aaya ki ab mujhe handles nikalna hi padega kyunki usme kafi paint lag gaya tha white. To ye aap pehle karenge to aapke liye painting process bhi zyada easy hoga rather than keeping the handles there. Now I'm going in a well ventilated area, opening my balcony door, and I'm laying all my handles on a plastic sheet. Because मैं spray paint use करने वाली हूँ and it is advised to use spray paint in a well ventilated area. तो yeah, I'm using a gold spray paint, painting all the sides. और वो सूख रहे हैं तब तक I'm going to do some design on my painted fridge door. For making my design, I'm taking a regular flat craft brush and a blue acrylic paint and a dark grey acrylic paint. मैं ऐसे ही randomly I'm making some flat stripes on the door, and on the left side of blue stripes I'm going to make some smaller, I mean small flat brush लेके grey stripes besides the blue stripes, and it looked so cute. It is so easy. This pattern looks like as if we have stuck a wallpaper on the fridge. तो बहुत ही अच्छा लगता है और बहुत easy भी है. आप किसी भी door में, अपने bedroom door पे या रूम के डोर पे या कैबिनेट के डोर्स पे, वेर एवर यू वॉन्ट यू कैन डू दिस पेंटिंग टेक्निक. एंड नाउ आई एम रिमूविंग माई टेप आफ्टर पेंटिंग माई डिज़ाइन, एंड दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स. आई विश मैं आपको रियलिटी में, आई मीन इन पर्सन दिखा सकती, क्योंकि इन पर्सन ये ज़्यादा अच्छा लग रहा है देन ऑन द कैमरा, पता नहीं क्यों. एंड अब मैं अपने हैंडल्स को उल्टा करूँगी और दूसरी साइड पे भी गोल्ड स्प्रे पेंट करूँगी. Once our handle has dried completely, I'll put them back on the fridge door You can try this technique on any of the cabinet on your kitchen or wherever at your in your home. If you try this, please share your art with me on Instagram or Facebook. Both the accounts are on Ankinish Creations name. Yeah, I hope you like this DIY, this kitchen decor series. There are 3 parts in this series. All the parts are linked in the description box below. And let me know which of the DIY from all the 6 DIYs in this series you like the most. And yeah, I hope you like this video. Hit that like button, comment down below your thoughts on it, and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you soon. Bye. Love Pink Creative.